Hey Dabblers, it's a couple weeks into 2022, and if your New Year's resolutions number one and two have already fallen through, don't get discouraged. I've got resolution number three right here and waiting for us. Let's drink this now. For the past few years, Minneapolis Cider Company has been coming out with a limited release cider around New Year's called Resolution. This is resolution number three, and it is a 10.2 barrel aged fortified cider. Resolution number three was aged in brandy barrels and also fortified with apple brandy, making it 10.2%. I don't know what I did with my hands. And what a fortified cider is a fully fermented cider that's been mixed with a spirit. And in this case, it's apple brandy. So some of my initial thoughts, this is just a beautiful cider in the glass. I mean, it's just this kind of like polished brass color, and the carbonation here is pretty spectacular. I mean, we poured this a few minutes ago and this carbonation still won't quit. But on the nose, it's a little perplexing. I mean, I'm not really sure what this drink is. It's different than any other cider that I've really encountered. It is definitely got that boozy character on the nose. It's got some kind of bracing bitterness, and it is definitely crabby. And I don't mean Karen at the store trying to return Christmas gifts on a Saturday crabby. I'm talking about the crab apples that they used to make this cider. So they source local crab apples, which tend to give a certain amount of tannin and character and body to a cider, and also kind of a bracing acidity. So it's got that going on, but I don't know where this is taking me. On the flavor, I mean, definitely boozy up front. It tastes like apple brandy right when it hits your tongue. But that kind of like leads to this really bright, lemony cider base. And I'm not really entirely sure if I love it. Do I like it? I don't know. There's definitely a flavor and aroma in this that is kind of hard to pinpoint, but if I had to say something, it's kind of like elderflower liqueur. It's very mellow and soft and floral. And with that sort of note in it, in that sort of boozy brandy note, I wonder if you kind of have to think about this cider more as a cocktail, which kind of makes sense for Minneapolis Cider Company because they have created a whole cocktail menu based around apple brandy and cider. Yeah, when you start thinking about this as a cocktail, it works a lot better. The flavors are kind of making way more sense now. That sort of boozy note isn't as off-putting, and it's pretty pleasant. If you are trying to broaden your drinking horizons even more this year, I got a hot tip for you. Grab yourself a pair of tickets to Winter Beer Dabbler coming up on Saturday, February 19th, because there will be 300 plus beers and ciders to sample from, and you're sure to find something you've never had before and that you're gonna love. So head over to beerdabbler.com to grab those tickets, and I'll see you at the fest. Cheers.